Rolf has been singing since he was a young boy. He has performed in over 8 different choirs over the last 40 years, all over North America, including an all-male German choir down in Arizona. The performer who has had the greatest influence on his life is Ivan Rebroth, a performer who is known to have the largest vocal range from bass to high tenor. He did not grow up in a musical family. However, when he was 16, his father gave him money for guitar lessons and told him it would help with the girls. So, Rolf, did it help? Oh, I don't believe you. All right, well, in his spare time, Rolf enjoys writing, singing, and carving. He has also written a book called The German Cowboy. The one and only German cowboy. Today, Rolf will be singing The Wayward Wind by Edie Arnold.
The song The Wayward Wind by Edie Arnold's favorite, also my favorite. I didn't know Patsy Cline sang it, otherwise I might have chosen a different song for the day. I hate to compete with her, but the song was translated into German or English, I'm not sure which. I happen to be fortunate enough I can sing both versions. But today I chose to sing in my second language, English, because there's a few people in the audience that have trouble with the German. So here goes. Oh, the wayward wind is a restless wind, a restless wind, not used to wander, and I was born, the next of kin, the next of kin. In the lonely shack by the railway track, I spent my younger days. And the lonely sound of the outward bound made me a slave to its wandering ways. And the wayward wind is a restless wind, a restless wind, not used to wander, and I was born the next of kin, the next of kin, to a wayward wind. Oh, I met a girl in a border town, I vowed we'd never part. Though I tried my best to settle down, she's now alone with a broken heart. And the wayward wind is a restless wind, a restless wind, not used to wander, and I was born the next of kin, the next of kin, to a wayward wind, the next of kin.
Wonderful. Let's start with Trevor.
Well, Rolf, great to see you again. As always, you are fantastic. The crowd loved it. I heard some ladies screaming back there, actually. I heard some little bit of pandemonium going on over there. Great tune. You got a little bit ahead of the tune there, about three quarters of the way through, but you still pulled out of it. And I love the fact that, of course, you're not singing in your German, you're singing in English, and you're still killing it. Your diction, everything's fantastic. You're a great performer, and don't ever stop doing these contests, because these contests need guys like you to keep coming back and really showing how great you are. So thanks so much, Rolf. You're excellent. Thanks.
You know, all that was incredible, and it was very true. And from the time you opened your mouth with your very first note, I knew it was the right song for you. You have a very rich deepness. It comes right out of your chest, and you are able to project that, and it was very, very good. The song choice that you had, 1956, it hit number one on the Billboard. That was the year I was born. Well done, good choice of song. Paula, excellent control when you're singing, and you have a very nice, rich resonance to your voice. I would love to hear you sing in German.
Me too.
Yeah.
I really would. I want to. You have to do that for me. Good job.
All right, let's give a hand to Rolf.
Thank you.